This morning, a deputy recovering after his patrol car was struck crossing an intersection. It was at Bammel North Houston and Walters Road in Northwest Harris County last night around 9 o'clock. The deputy was responding to an emergency with lights and sirens on. And when the deputy tried to cross the intersection, a Ford Explorer hit him. And that sent his vehicle across the intersection and into another car. The deputy had a cut to his head, but is expected to be okay.